tough pregnancy, and I would not want to spend, I mean, I went through those 5 months of a difficult time to bring my daughter into this world, both of us together. So now I want to spend every moment that I can with her. But I love being at home. I love being a mother to my child. I wouldn't have it any other way. I wouldn't want to spend 1 hour a day with my child and rush off to work. Why did I have her? She's not a puppy, you know? I mean, I want to be there. There is a lot of pressure. I faced a lot of pressure from, you know, people who were seeing photographs or anything. I myself would look at the mirror because I used to be a very skinny girl. And then after I had a baby, I remember I would never have to try clothes before. And then I would have to look at the size and see, okay, is this going to suit me? Is my tummy going to show and all of that? But I think what's more important is to be a healthy mother. Your child is your responsibility. So I have to be healthy. And you can take your time to lose that weight. If you do it in a hurry, you're compromising on your health. And it's not just physical health, it's a lot of mental health as well. You need to come to terms with the fact that your body is going to be different for a certain amount of time and it's not permanent. After that, you can set your goal and say, okay, I want to get fit.